Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Types of Decomposers. In this video, we will look at several types of decomposers. A decomposer is an organism that breaks down dead or decaying organisms. Decomposers help recycle matter in an ecosystem by breaking down decaying or dead organisms. Take a look at this banana. Like other consumers, decomposers are heterotrophic, meaning they use other organisms to get their energy, carbon, and nutrients for growth and development. We will focus on four main types of decomposers: fungi, insects, worms, and bacteria. Fungi break down and recycle organic material by pre-digesting. Fungi produce enzymes that break down and digest decaying and dead matter, and then absorb this material. This process depends on water. Therefore, most fungi are found in moist areas. Check out these examples of several fungi. Are also decomposers. They play a very important role in producing our soil. Earthworms help decompose organic material and help make nutrients like phosphate more readily available. Check out these earthworms at work. Bacteria are tiny organisms, and they could be considered the kings of decomposition. Bacteria are found almost everywhere in every object on planet Earth. They help release important nutrients that living organisms have absorbed, and they release these nutrients back into the environment, like nitrogen and phosphorus. Several insects like flies, dung beetles, maggots, and ants are decomposers and break down once living organisms. Check out this dung beetle. Dung beetle. Scientists recognize several major groups: those that feed on dead or dying plant tissues, those that feed on dead animals, and those animals like the dung beetle that feed on the excrement of other animals. Take a look at these insects that are decomposers. The different types of decomposers, Moomoo Math uploads a new math, science, or motivation video every day. Thanks for watching.